Welcome, prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, what are user-defined data types and when you should go for them? And the answer is here. User-defined data types let you extend the base SQL server data types by providing a descriptive name and format to the database. Take for example, in your database, there is a column called flight num, which appears in many tables. In all these tables, it should be virtual 8. Thanks for more details. Please visit our official website.